I'm about to get ready to do a little skit. I don't know if y'all saw my last video, which was not live, but this is live right here. So I'm gonna do a little skit on how some of you women claim you got a man, but you ain't got no papers on him, or vice versa. Enjoy the skit. I hope y'all like it. Y'all might learn something from it. So here goes. Bruh, what's happening? Man, look, your girl tripping. Man, what you mean she tripping? Man, she talking about going to the damn strip club and shit, bruh. She trying to get you to stay home with the kids, and you do that all the time. You work and you go to school and all that stuff, bro. She said, what, bruh? Man, she said she finna go to the strip club. She finna go get her an outfit right now, bruh. You need to go talk to your girl, man. All right, bruh.
Hey, baby.
What's happening? So I heard you going to the strip club, right?
Baby, who told you to lie?
Look, one of my homeboys just told me you were getting ready to go to the strip club. You about to buy a couple of outfits or something. Stop playing with me.
Baby, that's a lie. I ain't going to no strip club, honey.
I see you got two outfits on, but you got two outfits that you got from the damn department store. Look like you finna go to the damn strip club. Go ahead and tell the truth.
Okay, baby, since you want to know everything, I tell you the truth. Yeah, I'm going to the strip club. Ain't my damn problem. You my man and I had you. I took care of you, clothed you, and fed you and the kids. You supposed to be helping me out. You supposed to be my man. You supposed to be taking care of me. Baby, I need about $250 to go get my nails done and go get my hair done and my do done. You know I got a couple of parties to go to since your homeboy done already told you, baby. I need to spend my money on something important. Meanwhile, I got you got two kids with me, so you need to stay home with them. You need to help them out, because that's your son, that's your daughter, boy. You know you got two kids by me. You know I can't raise these kids by myself. You need to help them out. You need to help me out, because I'm sick of doing it. I got to get out sometime.
Well, if I'm doing all that, take care of your kids, well, our kids, and I'm working and putting myself back to school, paying bills, cooking, and trying to get my priorities in order to take better care of you, to have a better life and a better future for you, what the hell you think you need to be doing? You need to be helping me out. But not only are you not helping me out, but you are also hurting and harming me. Now, what you got to say about that?
Oh, baby, I'm sorry. I didn't know you feel that way. Come on, baby, let's talk about it.
Yeah, let's talk about it. That's all what you all want to say.
Baby, you know I love you. You know I would never do anything to hurt you or the kids.
You said that shit the last time.
I mean it though, baby. You know I love you. You know you my man. You supposed to be taking care of me and the kids anyway.
Baby, don't you think I always take care of you and the kids? Come on now, stop playing with me.
I'm sorry, baby. I love you. Mwah. Come here, baby.
What?
I'm sorry. It won't happen again, boo.
Yeah, it better not happen for your sake. You play too much.
You know I was playing with you, boo.
Yeah. And don't let my homeboy tell me what you just said again, because if I find out, I'm gonna leave your for real. Period, point blank, exclamation point.
Don't leave me, baby. I'm sorry.
Sorry, you still ain't got it right.
Now look, boo, don't play with me. I might break a couple of nails or two, honey. I still got a little fight in me to fight your ass, boo.
Oh, hell no. Here you go trying to get violent on me. I was just trying to get my point across, love.
Well, I'm trying to get my point across, too. Don't make me get ratchet up in here. I'm ratchet from the hood.
Yeah, I see that. You ratchet from all hoods. The hell is you talking about?